concept of this album came after reading The Spiritual Journey of Alejandro Jodorowsky. And there he talks about a state of mind called Empty Mind, Full Heart. And I try to use that concept in composing and making music.
Perception. It's fantastic. It's beautiful music. It's a great band, and the chemistry is there to create the synergy needed for a magic band full of perceptions, both natural and beyond. And keep an eye on Tobias, because he is a cat to watch on the scene. He's fantastic.
I'm actually really happy to be part of this band. Like, we've been playing together for a long time. It gives us freedom to play how we play. So I think that's good for the music. The music develops in some ways that sometimes are unexpected.
Natural perception is, like, for me, has to do with communication, and especially in a musical context, communicating with each other through our instruments, working together, and the way we do that is how we perceive what else is going on around us in a natural way. So, yeah, that's natural perception.
Part of this band is great because everyone in the band is a close friend of mine, and that's what really makes the music go further, is knowing the other players and knowing them as people and being able to really get into their personalities of their playing. We had to drive 8 hours across Germany one day.
We went out the night before. We didn't sleep much.
And we had had a really long night. Toby was really tired already.
Yeah, we got stopped by the police, I think after a gig in Cologne. German police can be scary.
And my first thought was that we were speeding. But we were on the Autobahn, which in Germany has no speed limit, so I quickly realized I have no idea why they're pulling us over.
And they thought we were drug smugglers.
It's because we were near the border of Holland with Germany, and they thought that we were major drug smugglers.
And I think we looked like them.
Because we were four young, kind of foreign-looking guys in this van with tons of stuff in it, a big van, and they thought for sure that we were carrying thousands of pounds of drugs, which of course we weren't.
And at the end it was okay.
It was pretty horrible. try to be in the moment, to what's around you, to the other people, to the other energies, being connected to the universe.
My natural perception about life is to live life to the fullest and go for it.
This incredible journey of explorations and adventures with wonderful spirits and wonderful people, with Tobias at the helm as the leader and doing a fabulous job.
If you work hard on what you do and you do it consistently, you end up getting what you want to get.
Sharing, you know, sharing one's own personality and musical identity and trying to work together to create something great, you know.